Hill. All right. Yes, in the next 2.5 hours, we have a lot of talent arrayed for all of you tonight. Or this morning. It looked like tonight. But, okay. We have a lot of act here. You'll get everything. You'll get bands. You'll get duets and hits in the whole show. But anyway, no, I don't have a script. All right. Anyway, we'll introduce our judges at the moment. We have one rule that I was told that the hat rule still applies in the auditorium, so all you wearing hats, just kindly eat with them somewhere.
What about you?
Yeah, he's on stage.
I bought my license before. But anyway, judges go along. Jin Jang, he's a junior at Cloquet, and he plays guitar. He plays electric and acoustic guitar, and a very good one at that. Winding up the trio will be Kari Wilson. She's a senior at Cloquet, a professional singer and an actress. All right, one more thing. To make this morning a real big success, we ask that everyone be pretty courteous and, be real nice and quiet for the, quieter acts and be real loud for the louder. Whatever you want to do. Just have a good time this morning. That's all I ask.
There'll be a $50 award for each category, including lip sync, dance, live band, vocal, instrumental.
All right, let's get the ball rolling and pretty nice mellow note. Our first number is Melissa Stokes and Michelle Kangas. They're going to do a vocal duet, and it's called It's the Way Old Friends Do.
Okay, first we'd like to dedicate this song to our class.
They don't have to. Bert will have the girls that work in his office do it for him.
Thank you.
This is all in good fun, so I'm just singing out there. Who's on how to keep Erdl busy, or in other words, stall, during a normal class period. Number one, ask about OBE. Argue with him about anything in general. Talk about new business, and this is what's going on in the world today. Like, for example, if you're getting ready in the morning and you hear something on the radio, bring it up in class, he'll talk the whole hour. talk among yourselves. I get from that. Act like you're on cloud nine. Talk about or ask about sex. Talk about some more. Anyone. Ask why he's not a politician instead of a teacher. Ask about the revolution. Ask him what happened one day when he was in high school and a pen cap got lodged into his throat and choked.
I can see this for a second, man. Okay, we've got Pete Rock. Thank you.
It's not to serve and protect anymore. We treat you like a king.
How many seniors who sit on the floor in the hall outside my room does it take to change a light bulb? None. They don't move for nobody or nothing.
You in the top row, it was cool, but you know, keep it fun. All right, thank you very much. All right.
Bring your pants!
Oh, yeah. Do you read Hester Tuttle now? Singing Love in Any Language?
Thank you. with seniors and others. They're going to be doing the mother of all rhapsodies, Bohemian Rhapsody.
Is this the real life? Is summertime.
Help her. And she's doing
doing the Hungarian rap, huh?
Rapsy!
Jody Grayson and Brian
Magic Show
Weeda, my keyboard, doing flash dance.
What the magic show?
All right, well, we're up for It's Wendy Bartius, Melanie Sloan, and the Langley sisters, Megan and Tevia.
Let's do it, man. But see, Aaron found a great way of ignoring his problems. He sleeps all through his classes. I wonder why. Oh, and here's one I'd like someone to give me the scoop on. Tenya and Alan. Are you guys still going out or what? I heard unconfirmed reports that you were at Dairy Queen the other night together. They like to spend lots of quality time with each other.
Help.
I also heard another interesting little tidbit about Donald and Sherry Fanaris. Likes someone, but she's afraid to ask him out. Joey Johnson afraid. do all these things, she got a little upset. She said, no, I'm doing Todd.
Tonight, I'm saying, take my hand, it'll be alright. Come on, say it's all tonight. Duncan, Cincinnati, Bumble. Duncan, Duncan, Cincinnati. All right, I'm Natty, and that's Bumble. All right.
Thank you.
slower, make the lyrics really wet. Ready?
Yeah! Theo, can I come down and read that?
We'll just go with my Theo.
Always like Amanda's boots. Why did we have the Esco Deer River playoff game on the artificial surface of the Metrodome? Because the coaches were just darn sick and tired of Keith and John grazing at halftime.
Thank you.
We'll take requests from the audience now.
Under the bridge!
Play a real quick one morning while I'm in the shorts.